So you don't think I should marry her? Why you? It's a rough ass landing, man.
What it do, flight crew?
Black Tuesday.
Oh!
What's up?
You said what, man?
How you feeling, Aquafemi?
Man, I'm feeling good, man. We finally in Houston, Aquafemi. You know what I'm saying? You see the blue dudes in full effect, man. I'm feeling great. You know what I'm saying? How you feeling, Flight?
I'm feeling right, bro. I'm just gonna be eating, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
check
man.
Out the scene a little bit. Just pretty much get out, you know what I'm saying? The house, hotel technically.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Like, I told y'all, Aquafemi, we were supposed to land in Houston. We finally got here today after being on a series of dirty, dusty, stanky ass airplanes, then you know what I'm saying? And we ran into motherfucking Gerald Green, man.
Gerald Green,
yeah,
that was crazy.
She was lit as fuck. We saw her as soon as we got into Houston, man. We saw Gerald Green chilling right there. I need some water, man. Saying the hotel got some nice cold lemon water, man.
Yeah, because it's coming in clutch on them hot days when you ain't have no type.
Oh, appreciate, bro. Yeah.
You ain't have no type of liquid in your system.
Yeah, nigga. You know what I'm saying? But yeah, bro. It's hot as shit out here in Houston. You know what I'm saying? It's hot as shit in Cali too. But this is a type of this is a different type of hot. You know what I'm saying? About to enter the Uber right now. What's good, bro? Huh? I said, what's up, man?
Which phone is that?
It's iPhone, right?
You know, it's me and Fly in the city, man. We on a goddamn GTA mission right now.
You know what I'm saying? Don't matter how big or whatever you get, man. Never sleep on Family Dollar, man.
It's never
always
sleep.
Always coming to clutch.
Right.
I'm looking for a charge right now because I slacked off and left mine at the crib.
Oh, man. FTC, you got to get it together, bro.
I got to get it together, bro.
You know what I'm saying? You already heard Flight, man. We inside the Family Dollar right now. You know what I'm saying? Trying to get a holler for the dollar. We trying to get that good charger for my nigga Flight out here. You know what I'm saying? It's real hot. It's so goddamn hot right now that you could barely see what's going on because the lights is getting fucked up. Houston, I ain't gonna lie, man. I'm really giving this shit one more chance. And Aquafemi, I've already told you guys before. I didn't enjoy my first experience coming to Houston. You know what I'm saying? I didn't enjoy this shit at all. So I'm here for 4 days, nigga. All the way till Saturday. So y'all niggas, man, I'm gonna give y'all niggas one good chance. Cause y'all was like, McQueen, you bullshit. Stop talking crazy about Houston. It's stupid turn over here. You know, we go crazy over here. All right, nigga. I'm gonna give you one more chance. I shall be the judge of that. We shall see if this statement is true by the end of this weekend.
Oh! Hot as heck, bro. Houston, we got a problem.
That nigga said hot as heck, bro. It is hot as shit, though, man. Damn. It's hot as shit, Flight.
Yeah, bro. I'm glad it's about to be nighttime, though. At least the sun goes on between the clouds.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? That nigga said at least the sun gonna go into the clouds.
Wait, nah, I fucking ducked down. Because clouds disappear and shit at night. I forgot about that shit.
What?
Nighttime. Scientists fight
in the building. Oh, fuck, you gotta be the funniest nigga I've ever been. It's so fucking hot, man. I don't even know what to say. Damn,
bro,
man.
It's so hot, you just wanna like snap on anybody that just walked past you type of hot.
Bro, it's hot as shit. I know for sure if I put an egg on the ground, that shit gon' fully cut. Man, we look like some goddamn cartoon characters sitting in front of this damn store in this heat.
We look like some GTA characters.
We do.
Low, bro.
We look at this shit. Watch, this shit look like the hood movie.
Can we just both look this way?
It looks like
we just in a damn cartoon.
Right now we are inside of the Glendale Galleria. Now a lot of you guys from the Aqua family have been telling me, McQueen, go to the Galleria, woo do a woo. You know what I'm saying? Okay, well I'm here. You know what I'm saying? Now what is the reason you guys have been telling me to go? Well, it's either one, because it's a really good place to shop. Or two, y'all just got really some bad bitches here. You know what I'm saying?
I told you, you guys go about the same thing, man.
I'm trying to be patient.
A lot of them are really isolated too. It's a huge ass mall.
Yeah.
A lot of potential.
We were just walking right now, and this Latin girl was staring me down like she was just like, please clap me. Like, that's the way she was looking. And I feel like you're gonna be watching this video, you're gonna know exactly who the hell you are. She was with her daddy. You know what I'm saying? I kept looking back. Her daddy was pissed every time I kept looking.
What do you think about this girl here, bro?
Where?
Your boy,
I know, bro.
Nigga, there is a fucking ice rink inside of a mall. This motherfucker is crazy, nigga. I ain't never seen no shit like this in a fucking mall, man. Damn, I'm fucking with the Galleria so goddamn far, man. It seems like there's a lot of bitches. You know what I'm saying?
How you doing today, man?
I'm doing good, man.
Yeah.
So far, so good. I can't complain. I got started about 8 this morning and been busy ever since.
I hear that.
How's the Wynnum, man? I stayed in the Wynnum years ago and they were really nice. Are they still pretty nice?
Yeah, bro. It was our first day here.
Oh,
but,
okay.
You know what I'm saying? But it was lit as hell. It was cool.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had a vacation in New York and we stayed at the Wynnum and
all right, y'all, so this hotel had bed bugs in this bitch. Right now we back over here trying to get our money back. Let's see what the fuck happens.
Good, how are you?
We kind of get our money back and stuff.
Checking out?
No, we already checked out. We shouldn't get our money back from our last night in the hotel situation. They said they couldn't refund us because the manager wasn't here or something like that.
What was your room number?
It was 206 and 209, there was rooms. I had my name written down on a sticky note, Kalani White. 206 and 209, it was a bed bug and roach infestation.
All right, give me a couple of minutes. Let me run this to my manager, and we'll send an engineer right away to check our rooms. Okay?
No, we left the rooms.
Yeah, we already left the rooms.
The rooms was left last night. They told us to come back.
They told us they already gave us most of our money back. They said that in order to get their first night's money back.
Yeah, yesterday, right?
Yeah. They said for us to get the first night's money back, we got to come back today. So.
Yeah, but I still have to run this, and they have to go and check our rooms. Okay.
Okay, check the room and try to determine what.
If there's an infestation, stuff like that.
Man, you
this
can't ha- just.
This happened last night, bro. Yeah, you probably not even gonna see it.
No, usually when it's bed bugs, if it's an infestation, they're always there. Okay, so let me send an engineer.
I'm saying, nigga got them motherfucking money back, man. Got the receipt. We over here. I'm over here with FTC, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
FTC, Flight T, stand up. I ain't even gonna lie to you, bro. That refund that they did on us from the hotel, bro, that put me in like a 20 times better mood, bro.
Yeah,
bro, I was feeling like so bad and so like mad.
Finesse, yeah. Bro. I felt like, finessed.
Yeah. That was the word I was looking for, bro.
Yeah.
Because it defeated me, bro, because I just felt like I couldn't even do anything about it, bro.
Yeah. I did feel, you know what I'm saying, very finessed. But it's all good, man. We finally moving on. We better go motherfucking the Galleria again. See what the hell's popping over there. And just see, you know, if we can try and get some bitches, you know what I'm saying? And try and brighten up our motherfucking a day. Because yesterday, you know what I'm saying, that was just something that just, you know what I'm saying, pissed us both off. But we feeling better today, you know what I'm saying? We just completely forget about it, like you said, man, short-term memory.
Short-term memory, bro. I feel like I said some real stuff on Ken, bro. Like, I feel like what separates people, successful people from, you know what I'm saying, not so much successful people is not money, not the materialistic things, bro, but it's the short-term memory. You know what I'm saying? Whether you believe it or not, your favorite people go through the most effed up situations every single day, whether if it's small or big, and it's really how they carry along, whether it's gonna let them ruin their day or if they're gonna continue working, bro.
Yeah, that's facts.
Short-term memory is your biggest key.
That is facts, bro. But yeah, man, saying I highly encourage every single one of you Aga family members to live by that. Because that's exactly what I'm trying to do right now, man. So, but yeah, we about to go to the mall. We're gonna see what's popping. I'm going to see y'all there, all right? Bye!
Bro, this kid can't be possible, bro. It's all in your head. It has to. I hope it's all in your head, bro. What is there that you see in Chandler? Have you not did any of the research in her? This girl was just spazzing out over some dude over a jacket.
So you don't think I should marry her? Why you...
Bro. You... What?
You would give somebody like that... You would even have the audacity to walk in a jewelry store and get a girl like that a ring, my nigga.
Fuck no, nigga. You know I would never fuck with no goddamn Chandler Alexis, man. Nigga, I'm on my troll shit, man. Come on, man. Play the goddamn clip. Chandler Alexis need to suck me up, nigga. Nigga, come on now. What the fuck? Shit, you already know what the fuck I'm on, FTC. You already know what the hell I'm on, FTC or Alka Family. I know you guys are probably pissed right now. Like, you guys are actually probably relieved, you know what I'm saying? Because I know when I was talking out there, y'all was probably like, McQueen, what the fuck is you talking about, man? Chandler Alexis is play the click. She's horse mouth. She's all this shit. Yeah, we know this, man. Chandler Alexis, I know you're watching this. You cool, man. But you know what I'm saying? Look, it's not that type of party, you know? And I know you didn't expect it to be. But I'm just saying, you know, I just like to troll every now. You already know I'm a troll. We Alka Family over here, the team over here, we just love to troll it. And I just troll this nigga Flight too, man. You know what I'm saying? I was just bullshitting, bro.
You got the troller. How does a troller get finessed by a troller?
I don't know, nigga. I'm learning from your ass to be 100, nigga. Wow. I'm learning from your ass to be 100, bro. But yeah, man, we about to catch this flight to Houston, man. You know what I'm saying? Me and Flight just about to be over here chilling at the crib, getting right. You know what I'm saying? Making sure we got all our shit together.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? We on the way, baby.
We on the way, man. So go ahead and hit us up, man. You already know where the fuck to find us, man. Instagram, all the links is in the goddamn description, man.
FTC.
I'm going to sign out from here, Aqua Fam. I'm going to just catch y'all wherever we end up at in this fucking city. Bye! We're going to love you the way you should. The